Thank you. what we've done. Or, I'm sorry I did that. You don't even have to ask for forgiveness. Just say, I'm sorry I did the things to you. Then you can go before God with a clean heart. Then you can go and build friendships with other people. Or even build friendships up again with those people that we're going to ask for amends. Here's the deal, and I want you to get this. Even your kids